She dragged her suitcase down the path to the driveway. She had never gone that far. Normally this would be the time that she would let him talk her out of leaving, but this time, without crying, as she got into her car, she said, just ain't for me.